Hey, yo, man. I don't want no part of this, man. You need to back off me right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time has finally arrived. It's WrestleMania.
His opponent from the United Kingdom.
I've never been so excited for a match in all my life.
The buildup on this match has been huge. The NB Phenom versus the unshakable adversary. Alpha could be out cold. That was unique. Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Under the ring, but this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified.
Alpha's going to take a chance.
A nice reversal by the Undertaker.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
The head just bounced there.
Alpha, collar and elbow tie-up.
Alpha's in another time zone. Into the middle of next week. Alpha's going back up.
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
Alpha's going back up.
Two.
Hurricanrana. Just how fast is this guy? Taker counters it.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And the taunting continues.
Alpha's going back up.
The challenger has no quit in him. He wants this and is willing to pay the price.
But for literally everyone else who's been in this spot before, it was in vain. That's what built this legend.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He had to know Undertaker was going to bring the fight tonight.
There's a difference between preparing for Undertaker and having him use you as a punching bag. Alpha has the arm. Undertaker's in trouble. He plants him down with authority. And the Phenom one step ahead.
Pow! You'll be feeling that in the morning.
Alpha squeezing down on the head. This is unprecedented. Look at the damage Undertaker is sustaining.
But how long can he continue that onslaught? Well, listen, when your strikes are as dangerous as his, we need to make him a factor. Right now, he hasn't. Alpha's going back up.
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism. Shoulders down.
One, two.
Alpha from behind.
Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. And there's more damage to the abdomen that has to make it incredibly difficult to breathe.
There's one for the highlight reel. How do you even call a move like that?
Oh, my goodness. Undertaker is absolutely brutal.
It's like he gets even more powerful at WrestleMania, Michael. I don't know that anyone in the world could beat him.
The neck isn't supposed to bend like that. What a sensational maneuver. The dead man controlling the arm.
He's got him.
Undertaker into the headlock.